By faith, lives are going to be changed. By faith, men are going to realize their destiny in Christ. By faith, addiction is broken. By faith, rejection becomes acceptance. By faith, every single bed will be filled. By faith, many lives will be transformed from the men who come out of here filled with God.